Hey everyone, it's your girl Kay here with Cocktail the Glam. Hey, you guys know what time it is. It's cocktail time. I chose to make a margarita to go with the theme of my event on Saturday. And you're probably wondering, like, all right, what does that do with the music and the shirt? Like, let me explain. So the first ingredient I chose to use is this guy right here. Now this is a ghost pepper. It's from India and it's considered the hottest pepper in the world. I made a tincture so I control how spicy the cocktail, so it's not overpowering. And you can control, like, if you do want that. That's why it smooths a lot. And to sweeten it up, I have a guava watermelon syrup I made. And if you don't have that, guava nectar and agave is A-OK. So, put them together, the margarita is called a ghost pepper margarita. Alright, so let's get to the cocktail and stay tuned. Oh yeah, I can taste the ghost pepper for sure. It's not too spicy. I could actually add Santa a little bit more, but you can definitely taste that watermelon more than the guava, which I'm surprised about. But the guava is like that extra flavor to it. So this is good, and I will see you guys Saturday, and I'm gonna go finish this up. So see you guys, thanks for coming. I don't know what I said. I think it was a tequila. So, yeah. All right, bye. Bye, y'all.